We're also hoping to learn more today about an amazing rescue in Sheboygan Falls. A 17-year-old boy got caught in a grain auger at a farm, which is on Sumac Road. First responders were able to free him, and he was then rushed to Children's Hospital in Wauwatosa. No word yet on the severity of his injuries.